JK, why is your bag so heavy?
Oh, did you know what I did? I turned my wellness bag into my self-care kit. So I have some things that help me through my hard times. Like some weights, my sequin pillow, which I love. Sometimes I need to go crazy with some bubble wrap. I got some squishy toys. I got some putty, which is one of my favorite things when I'm feeling upset. How have you been using your wellness bag, miss? What is happening in here? Turn that down.
I'm doing self-care, miss.
Self-care?
Yeah.
And music?
Didn't you know that listening to a song, 5 seconds is all it takes to turn your mood around?
What?
Yeah.
5 seconds?
5 seconds.
Okay, I'm gonna have to try that out. I don't know if I trust you.
Let's do it.
All right, let's do it.
You feeling better, miss?
I'm feeling so much better. You were right. Physical activity.
Yep, listening to music can change your mood. Self-care.
Yes, it was self-care. It was physical activity.
Yep.
And community.
Yeah.
All in one.
3 out of our 5.
Woohoo! Elbow bump.
Self-care is an important part of your Thrive in 5 plan. It's really important to take care of yourself, as it's so easy to drain your energy tank with schoolwork, work, chores, worrying, COVID stuff, stress. Self-care helps you to refill your tank and create more balance in your life. Why not take a moment, break out your Thrive in 5 card, and add a little something that you can do in each category to take better care of yourself?